Come hell or high water. The idiom, come hell or high water, is used to express a strong determination to accomplish something, regardless of any difficulties or obstacles that may arise. It signifies a commitment to persevere through any challenges, no matter how severe they may be. The phrase can be broken down into two parts, hell and high water. Hell refers to a place of great suffering or difficulty, while high water refers to a flood or a crisis situation. When combined, the idiom suggests that the person is willing to face any form of hardship or adversity to achieve their goal. Here are a few examples to illustrate the usage of this idiom. 1. I will finish this project on time, come hell or high water. In this example, the speaker is determined to complete the project within the given deadline, regardless of any challenges or obstacles that may come their way. 2. She promised to support her friend, come hell or high water. This sentence indicates that the person is committed to standing by their friend, offering support and assistance, regardless of any difficult circumstances that may arise. 3. I will attend my sister's wedding, come hell or high water. Here, the speaker is expressing their unwavering commitment to attending their sister's wedding, even if they encounter any obstacles or difficulties in getting there. 4. He vowed to protect his family, come hell or high water. This sentence implies that the person is determined to keep their family safe and secure, no matter what challenges or dangers may arise. In all these examples, the idiom, come hell or high water, emphasizes the speaker's determination and commitment to overcome any obstacles or difficulties they may encounter in achieving their goal or supporting someone else.